All right, it's time for another edition of Angry Birds Friends Tournament. Blah, blah, blah. I think it is week 240A. Is that right? Or 239A, or is it 240A? I forget. I mean, you'll see it at the beginning, but I always forget to look before we start up. I did okay in this turn, before I go to the scores, I did okay in the tournament as far as different levels. But I don't think I fared very well overall, but we're going to find out here. Oh, yeah, number 25. I spent all my points, but actually one time when I spun, I got the 500 coins when you spin the wheel. So that was kind of nice. Do I have a spin today? No. So this is another Haagen-Dazs tournament. It's the second one. I'm going to list it as Haagen-Dazs B or number 2. I forget which one I was numbering with before. So let's just, and the Star Collector, I only got the first like 17 or whatever, but I have a feeling that you just go in stages, like you can't get all of them the first time around. This goes for 16 more days, so I would assume that if you just keep going, you'll keep getting different levels of the stars. So that's what we're going to do here. Let's see. Okay, oh wow, all we have are reds. And you know what? I hate these stars. See the stars that are hanging made of ice? I hate those things so much. But let's just go all the way up top. Try to start from there, maybe? I mean, you get a little bit of a, what are, you know, a cascade effect, as they say. Probably something right here. Like points. Just finish this off. Yeah, I feel like we could do more, but let's just do a quick walkthrough real quick. See what the holidays are bringing us. One, two, three. All right. Two Chucks and two Matildas. Okay. Now, I'm just going to try this. There's usually, sometimes there's a gift under here. Okay, just in case you don't know, when you get one of the gold presents, it will see underneath the podium here, there's one sparkling Christmas present. That is your count. That's how many you've gotten. So once, see, there's two over here on the right. Once I get those over here on the left, it will show two and then three. So there's kind of always one right underneath the podium in that snow, which means you kind of have to waste a bird unless there's something that can roll back to it. I'm going to go up here. Not quite what I wanted to do. Oh, well, all right. I wanted to bring that down, but okay, maybe we're doing it anyway. A lot of stuff falling here. I'm going to go in close here and didn't set it off, but okay. Let me go over here and try to get these guys. Okay, see, now I got another gold present, and you see here on the left where now there are two because I got one that was over here. Let me try this again, though. This level is not turning out very well. I'm trying to go right underneath that. I mean, that's okay. It's getting the job done, but it's not quite what I wanted. But what if I kind of go up and in? Should I go here? Or go up at, like if I go up and over here and come back down into this, I can kind of break away a few things here. Let's see here. All right. And I'm not going to get both, but let me see what I can do. Well, I got them all. Okay. So I didn't get any presents on that one. I know I need to go back to level two. Oh, well, I got three. Okay, so. Let's see here. Okay, I have blue, Chuck, and Bomb. Huh. Well, go with the obvious. Go with blue here. And actually, you kind of want to release them, I guess. I kind of thought about that, where you release the blue so one of them hits the little rubber thing underneath here. See right Oh, I just shot him off. Never mind. See the little rubber thing right in the middle of the screen right there? If you hit the blues to where one of those, two of them will hit the stack of stuff, and one will ricochet back and hit everything under the podium right there. So you want to kind of aim down like that. Oh, that didn't do it. Let's try it again. Aim down a little bit. Release in time. Still didn't quite do it, though. I got it right the first time, but not... Yeah, that's a little better. They kind of slide around. Sometimes you don't have to do a lot of the work. Like all of this. You just kind of let it go, you know? Okay, so we've got pegs all over the place, but I'm going to go up and over, let the jingle balls do its job here, then do this. This may very well get everything. Okay, it did. So now I can just kind of concentrate, and I'm not going to get it. Yeah, I'm really missing a lot here, but that's okay. We'll just continue on. Yeah, one star. Let's try it again, though. I'll go here. Try ricochet back, but if you don't, I mean, it's okay, but you know, you can try to do better. Uh-oh, this guy is wiggling over here. But I still need to go up and over here. There we go. Okay, so I've got all three presents on this now. But do I have enough to... Do I have enough to get three stars, though? Did I do enough damage? Oh, I did. Oh, good deal. One, two, three. Okay. Oh, that's right, because I already won. So I got to get up to 30. So after I clear this level, I'll be able to... Okay, now look, there's a snow pile here, so you really just kind of want to go down here... Lay into it. Boom. One present just popped up. Okay, so I have the two more of the blow-up guys, which is really kind of cool. I kind of like these guys just because of the nature of what they do. I wonder, though, if everything on top is going to fall down. Well, I don't know. Into everything. Like, if I went up top and did this... No, that just didn't do much of anything, did it? It doesn't go well through glass. It does go okay through wood. So we can aim a little lower. Cut into here. Boy, don't you feel like you just need a bird quake right now? Like that's what you need to get through all this. Okay. Yeah, still got a pig underneath there, though. We're not going to clear this level. There's a pig under there. I think I at least need the sling scope. Clear this out. Because there's going to be one under there. Now, if I can just kind of... What if I went straight in, though? Like this. Kind of aimed right in there. Oh, that's much better. Okay. And then, let's do the wishbone. Can we go up and over, maybe? Or maybe right in here? That's probably not going to do it, though. Oh, maybe it will. I didn't get any of the presents, though. Huh. Well, let's see where we fared, though. We got one. Okay, now, see, this is what happens, in case you don't know. You can claim when you get enough coins, or you get enough stars and get up to the next one. You click claim. You go, no, we don't want to rate you. And then right here, I've already got the first two. The third one is jumping at me. So we're going to claim. Oh, we got four potions and four gold slings. That's nice. And somehow I still have three stars across the board. All right. Well, okay. Let's see. Now, is there going to be a present right there? No. I did that because there was a little pile of snow there. And I wanted to see if there was a present under that. There was not. So, we can kind of use this guy in a different way. Go up here. Let's see, we've got three blues. So we can really just kind of start crashing into this and chipping away at it. Looks like we've got one present. There's two more over here. We got one. Oh, we're gonna get the other one? Not quite. Okay. I'm just concentrate, get rid of these guys. still didn't do it. Maybe I should go up and over? Yeah, okay. I wanted to get the bomb, Matilda's bomb, kind of in whatever that little stack of stuff was there, as well as some of that those ice cubes. So, okay, let's just go right here into that, and then... we got both, just still got that big guy sitting there, though. Let's see. Whoop, too low. Let's try again. This doesn't do... Whoop. This doesn't do anything, though, does it? Okay, so let's try this. Let me go up into this glass, hit it right there, still hit this heart thing, bring this stuff down. There's this one stocking up there, though. It's kind of... Like, why is it hanging there by itself? All right, let's... This is looking maybe a little bit better. Nope, still got stuff left over, though. Huh. What if I just did this? Oh! Well, look at that. Well, that's not leaving me much, though. Huh. Okay, still have two blues, though. So if we just use them wisely, kind of go in here. I try not to release until I'm really close to it, depending on the situation. You really got to be closer to... I feel like to get more impact on things. There we go. Oh, come on, tip over. Get that one. Almost. Okay, well, I think we got all the pigs. This one sitting here, right in the middle, he's kind of wrapped up. I don't think he counts. Like, some pigs have on ski masks and stuff, and they're just, like, there, but they don't really count for the level. I don't know. Okay, this should be level... Oh, it is level 6. Okay. Oh, boy. We've got a lot to do here, people. But first, I want to get this sleigh out of the way, which I did not do successfully. But this is nice. This stuff is going to bounce around. Okay, both the gold presents are underneath these house foundations, so I'm going to concentrate on that. And now I'm just going to go in here real close, do this. There's another gold present. Did I get it? Yeah, there's two. Okay. You're kind of doing double duty here, like you're trying to destroy the pigs and stuff. Get rid of a lot of stuff, but you're also, you know, you want to get those. You want to get the gold presents too, because you want the stars. Oh, that's not going to go all the way over. I thought it would. Well, now I'm really screwed because I can get this, maybe, but then I'm still not going to have enough to finish off the level. This is one of those where you really just want the, you really just want to go in with your wingman and get it done. You know, it's really what you want to do. Wait, maybe I shouldn't worry about that, though. What if Matilda is made to kind of get at these guys above, and maybe I should just use this to kind of go in here like that. Or, no, a little bit more. Kind of go in here and kill it right there. And do another one. Oh, okay, wait a minute. Go right in the middle. Nope. Right there? Nope, too low. I need a scope for this. And let me just use a super sling since I have one. But go in right there. That's what I want to do. Get rid of those middle pieces that kind of hold up the top level of things. And then go here. Get that one. Okay, that's decent. I can go up here, get the sleigh thing. This is not working out like I expected it to. Okay, I've got one more blow-up guy. Which maybe I should just send up right here. Blow him up here in the middle. did not do what I wanted it to do. This is not turning out like I hoped. Yeah, let me get this power up real quick. And done. Okay. I didn't do my other power-ups today. That's okay. I'm good for right now. They'll be there. Huh. Whoa, where did he go? Come on back down. Is he coming back down? I literally just lost a bird. Whoa, that is trippy. Like, he went up into the ether and just never came back. I'm gonna tell you, there's gotta be a system to it, but... okay, that's not bad, but I've only got one bird and a whole lot of pigs. Now I can't even use that bird. Tell you what I'm gonna do, though. I'm going all in. Do this guy. Boom, boom, boom. Now I'm wondering, though, if I shouldn't use my... Let me use an earthquake first. Or a birdquake. I wonder if I shouldn't use my bouncy sling on this, though. To get, like, maximum bounce. Right? Or is it just gonna stop somewhere? Huh. Well, if we go here, we can bounce back. Let's just see what happens. Because he might just go a million different ways here. You know. That's not so bad. Now we can just go up here and get rid of these guys. All, there you go. All in one. Got it. Okay, doing good, doing good, doing good. Now I'm gonna go here. Kinda come underneath and get him. Now, the question is, should I use the blow-up guy and finish some of this off, or should I just end now? Can I get at least 10,000 points and waste one more bird? Because I have 30,000 in bird setting here. So, I mean, I could come up and over here, or I could go straight through. Let me go up. Well, let's try this. If it goes through wood, I can go through this. Those Christmas balls are going to hit it before. There we go. Did a little bit more damage. Okay. So I still have two more blow-ups, but I really don't think I'm going to accomplish anything. So I should really save them and just end the level there. I don't know how you do it without the power-up. There's probably a way, of course, because people make it through this all the time and don't do a lot of power-ups, but... I don't know. Where am I at overall? Number 7. Okay. Probably not going to be there very long. You know what? Let me pause. Let me go back here. Let me pause and do the power-ups, and then I'll come back. Okay, so I only had a couple of power-ups, but I got them. Let's walk back through everything here real quick. I am going to use... Yeah, I'm going to need a sling scope for this, and at least this guy. But let's do a birdquake first. See if anything shakes loose a little bit here. Okay, so now I can really kind of go... The great thing about this jingle sling is that you really have those jingle balls underneath, like the ornaments, come down and really kind of help do some damage. I mean, I did all that with a birdquake and one... Is he going to fall? And one bird, so... And I got all three presents. I do want to go over here and get this, though, but... I'm just being creative here for a minute. I don't think... Yeah, that's not going to do anything. Now I can just go straight over. Oh, no, I really can't, though. Oh, there we go. Got it. Okay. Is that it for birds? Oh, that's it for birds. I still got all this underneath, though, but... I did better on the score. Where am I at oh wow, it must be way down there somewhere. Where am I at? Not close by, let's just put it that way. All right, let's go to the next one though. Why do I keep getting this power up? Hold on. Okay, got the power up. Because I need these slings, man, I tell you. But let's do the bird quake first. It's got to shake something, right? Oh, maybe not. All right. All right, let's do the sling. I have this. I feel like I want to go right in here. Is what I want to do. I didn't even get to hit the... I didn't make him chuck. I just ended up doing the thing. All right. Definitely want to go over here. Because I want to get these other two presents. I could just ram the bird right in here instead of setting him off. I'm going to go a little higher. Set him off right there. Kind of go in low. Oh, didn't do it. Oh, I still got both of them, though. You know what? And there's still one right here in the snowbank, though, too. I should do this. So I should do this guy. The potion. I've already got the sling. Okay, so I could just go here and just let him kind of roll through everything. As best he can. Not bad. New high score. Okay. Let's see. Boy, this one was a little bit weird. Falling, okay, thank you. Go up and over. Oh, this is turning out much better. Okay. Okay. Liking this a little bit. Look at this guy struggling over here on the right. Come on. There you go. Break. Just fall. Let it happen. Oh, and I still got a pig sitting there. Totally didn't get him. But I can do this. I'm going to have to buy a sling, but I can do this. Let's see here. What I want to do is just aim right here. And he's going to kind of go through that Christmas tree on the other side, too. So just let it go here. Get that guy. And then get part of that tree and those presents. So there's probably a better way to do that, but I'm going to stick with that for now. Did I get all three, though? I think I only got two presents on that. One more. I'm just walking through these again real quick, and then we're going to end this. Poo. Okay. Decent, but not great. But you know what? This isn't bad. I got the glass out of the way. Now I can go in up here. See, there you go. With this, and do a little better. Yeah. Did I get them all, though? I didn't do as good on the score, though. Didn't do as well. Let's try it again. So if we go up here, get rid of the glass first. Okay. But when you get rid of the glass, remember these guys that puff up go through wood really easily. So if you just think about that and use those blues to get the glass out of the way first, or the ice, then you can get right into the rest of this. Now this you're going to have to go in underneath though. And it's not going to go very far. See, it's just... I feel like it's kind of missing something here. What if we went up and over though? Kind of release this, let them cascade down onto everything. But you still can't get in here. Oh well, maybe you could. I went in right underneath. Look at that. Okay. Where are we at? Where are we at? Okay. Well, I mean, that's kind of okay, but it still didn't do better on the score. But I'm trying to figure out where I should go. You know, see, because there's a rubber thing under there. And I kind of feel like that's where you're supposed to go. On something. So I'm going to go there. See, I could go up and over here like this. I don't know where he's going to bounce back down. Well, look at him go crazy. Where he's going to bounce back down to. But I really want to go here and see what happens. Oh, I didn't even make it. Dadgummit. My dad used to say that. Let's instead of the other word. Well, I mean, this is okay for what's happening here, but I'm not overly thrilled with the situation. Well, see, now I got a pig under here, though. I got to get this guy. And that's not going to leave me anything. So, yeah, that's no better in score. I've just wasted everything. Maybe let's go through it first and then see if we need the power up. So let's do this. Let's do scope and this guy. Leave the potion, leave the wingman alone. And go right here, clear this glass out. Oh, maybe a little further with this. Is that guy gonna blow that little stove thing? No. Maybe? No. So we can actually maybe go here, kind of scoot in underneath like we did before. Uh-huh. Okay, this is better. Maybe use this to go over here. And get everything there. Now, you're going to use your wingman and potion up. And maybe just go... You want to go here and get the present? Or just aim into this? I'm going to aim into it. There you go. It came back and got the other present, didn't it? Or did it get all three? Oh, there's still one sitting over there, though. That's okay, though. So, okay, so we've learned something there. I'm number two on that level for now. Probably not going to last very long, but that's all right. Okay. Well, you know you need a wingman for this. I'm buying all this stuff up right now. I don't care. Because really what you can do is, I think you can go over there and you can ricochet. See how it's a V shape on the right over here? See right? See where all these pigs are right in the middle? See how that's V-shaped on the bottom? It's the same way over here on the very right where the stocking is, which means you can ricochet off that back end and come back over. But I don't know where it's going to go. So I kind of feel like maybe I should use these guys right now. Use the regular birds. Do what damage you can, and then come back in with... I should have used the super sling on this. And then come back in with the wingman and clear the rest out. Because, like, we've got a lot of crap sitting here all of a sudden. Yeah, let me do that. Let's do the scope and the super sling. Okay. And let's just do some quick... Let's get some of this stuff out of the way. As best we can. You want to not just kind of walk through it. You really want to concentrate on getting this stuff. So here... Clear all that out. That's cool. Now you can definitely get this guy. We still got one more blue, though. Are we even going to need to do the wingman at this point? But maybe not. Huh. I mean, the only thing to really get... See, there's nothing much to get, though. Huh. Well, maybe I should just leave it at that then. Maybe I wouldn't need the wingman for this. I got a new high score. Wow, everything... Oh, look at that. I'm number one. For now. Mr. Jim over there is only ahead of me by about 59,000 points. 60,000? Is that right? 60? Yeah, about 60,000. 61,000 points, so... Woo, Hogaday's tournament, getting close. I kind of like this level, though. I like the Christmas stuff, so this is kind of cool. All right, I'm going to end it there for now. Jim, watch out, because I'm coming for you. I'm coming for y'all. click subscribe if you haven't already. We do these every week, two a week, every Monday and Thursday. There's a new Angry Birds video. We have a cooking show every Friday at 5 p.m. Eastern, and it's called Eating in Bed. And then there's a vlog every Tuesday at 5 p.m. called The Ernest Show. So there's four videos a week on the channel, a lot of cool stuff. Hopefully you think it's cool. But please click like on the video, give it a thumbs up, click subscribe, like I said. Leave a comment below. Let me know how you're doing in the Hogadays tournament. Are you doing good? I think we're doing okay over here so far. Anyway, have a great holiday week, And is it going to be the weekend, 19th? No, I'll see you again on Thursday before Christmas. That's right. We'll talk again. Okay, so Thursday we will, and I was going to say this. Keep an eye on the app because there could be sales around Christmas on coins or even slings. I don't know if it is or not. I don't have any inside information. I'm saying there could be a sale right around Christmas on the slings or coins or whatever. And if you're kind of saving up some points and you want to buy something and you're getting close, it could be a good opportunity to do that. So we'll keep an eye out this weekend. I'll talk to you again on Thursday, which is the 22nd. But that weekend, because Christmas is on Sunday, that weekend we might find something kind of cool, especially the day after Christmas when everything goes on sale in the real world. There could be something here too. So keep an eye on that. All right, we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.